See you on Mother's Day. Thank you for always coming to visit my kids and, you know, cooking with us and having cookouts. Thank you. We love you so much, and we look forward to next year.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, Tia. We're so glad we made it over here all the way from Minnesota, and I'm glad you had a great time today.
Bye. kids pretty much by herself. And it was a real nice tribute. My wife planned all this, and it all went really well. A lot of work, a lot of planning. So y'all all had a real good day.
Yes, okay, well, I don't know how to speak on camera, so I just want to tell my mom that I love her very much, and I'm very proud of her, and I will always look up to her. And I will always love her, and I thank her for giving me life. That's it.
Aloma, felicidades en tu 10 Día de las Madres. Te deseo lo mejor de parte de todos nosotros, mis hijos, y que pasen muchos días, muchos años más. ¿Ok? Te queremos, mamá. Adiós.
Mami, muchos días de estos. Felicidades. Te quiero mucho. Y lo siento mucho que mi hermano no esté aquí. Yo quería que él estuviera, yo le dije, y él no quiso venir. Y luego yo sé que tú le preguntaste y tampoco quiso venir. Pero lo extraño mucho, lo quiero mucho. Y a ti también, madre. I love you very much, mami. You too, my brother Jose. I love you very much. I miss you. I wish you were here. Are you not? I don't know what to say. Little sad about it, but still happy for my mom, my mother. I love my mother, I love my brother, all my brothers, all my sisters. I love them very much. I miss my sister Elia too, that she's not here. I thought she was gonna be here, but she's not. I miss her a lot, and I wish she wouldn't come, but she probably had a reason why she's not here. So I love you more. My sister Nena, I thank you for what you done for my mom and your mom too. And I'm very happy. I'm getting ready to cry, so I better stop. Muchas felicidades a todas mis hermanas, mis hermanos, mi madre. Te quiero mucho, mami, hermanos, hermanas. Adiós.
Hermanita, discúlpame que te haya sorprendido, pero espero te haya gustado verme aquí en tu día. Espero que lo estés pasando muy bien, que lo disfrutes y ojalá que Dios te guarde muchos años. Te quiero, tú eres mi hermana preferida, te quiero y te amo y ojalá que siempre recuerdes este día que estuvimos juntas.
Y rosa fresca de abril.
Sí, siéntese.
Surprise for Mother's Day. I'm so happy. And I no way for this, or I don't know. But I love it. I love it so much. It's the first time, and I got a surprise. Okay. Well, I am confused. Mi hija nena me hizo esta sorpresa que yo nunca esperaba. Yo creía que ella andaba afuera celebrando su Mother's Day. Bueno, cuando vine me encontré esta sorpresa que yo nunca la esperaba. Y ahí la ves.